Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Atari 8-bit home computer video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Insects. It is from 1982. Let me guess, I have to push start. And it is a Centipede ripoff. And not a good one. No, it's not a good one. It's too slow. Graphics are horrible. And I don't know if you can hear it, but the music is continuing quite quietly in the background. Yeah, this is much easier than the original Centipede game. Yeah, this is just a boring Centipede clone. Yeah, one of the most boring Centipede clones I've ever seen. Ah. And they punish you even more if you die. Not sure if that was in the original Centipede. Because I didn't play that game very often. Because I'm not a fan of it. And I have so many games that I can play that I don't generally waste my time with games that I don't like. So I'm probably not going to waste my time very long with this game. Because it's worse than the original one, which I already don't like. Oh shit. Shit. Yeah, that was Insects on the Atari 8-bit home computers. I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.